This will be a nice little place to set up. Set up shop. This is a place where I've seen pheasant before. I've seen pheasant, coyote, and hog in this area. Awesome, Zoop. Thank you for that. Thanks for sticking around. And thanks again for that rabbit kill over on your server. That was actually quite enjoyable. Looking a wee mite empty. Alright. That's feral hog. See, now down here ought to be good pheasant hunting. But at least one would think. Let me just cut through this little marsh area here. New Mule Trail. here some time ago. It's actually where I was. I was calling for game, wasn't getting anything though, so I decided to move on to the other side of those little lakes and just keep a lookout. Oh, the west side. Then I'm right by that rock. I think I see what you're talking about. Really big kind of column formation rock. On the west side along the cliff. Copy that. All right. Of course, there's hogs calling. I can't hunt the hogs, so of course they're gonna be everywhere. I see what you're saying, yeah. This is beautiful with the steam rising off that lake over there. I'll just sit here for a minute and do a few calls, see what shows up. Yeah, sadly. Really wish the render distance was better. There's that hog again. Hog sounds like it wants to get shot. I think this is the rock you were talking about, yeah? Yep. God, the sight line on this rock is insane. Yeah, I can see why you'd use it. This has got a hell of a sight line. Even if something comes in, you know, through this area. Come on out, dear. I think I might end up shotgun hunting after this. Take probably slug and bird shot, and that'll allow me to hunt pretty much everything in the game. Just take a bunch of extra ammo. See, now it got quiet. Tell you what would be nice to see right about now is a pheasant. Pheasant would be real nice right about now. Give this another few tries.